pull up here.
Yeah, yeah. What it do, man? Still don't know how to start a river raid. Shit is garbage, bruh. Dude needs to start building some more shit. Yeah, man. How do I start a river raid, but...
Hello? Alright, bring out my lieutenant. I want to start a river raid. Tell me how to do that, please. It's not like you just get in your car and the long ship and go, because it's not the same area that they take you to, man. Just trash all around. Like to reorganize the crew.
The one I just made, man.
found who you needed? I'm off. Be well, friend.
So there's no start points? For a river raid. It's nuts. What's to say about this shit?
Hello, Eivor.
Hey. Oh, okay, go over there. Where is it?
Stores.
It's a cat.
Nothing more today.
I have to go. See you soon.
Bye, Eivor.
There's a hidden one, is it?
Remind me what you do here.
I've traveled this great country and found all manner of secrets, plus
right here, buddy.
A few points of interest. For a price, my maps can be yours. If you want access to my maps, I need access to a workshop. If you can't build me something, I'd appreciate it.
Yeah.
I must be on my way now. Goodbye.
Keep exploring.
I have to go.
Then go in peace.
Thank you. Petra, what is wrong?
It's my brother. Wallace was meant to I'd like to search the woods for him.
We should go now. Do you know where to start?
Near Peterborough. It's where he buys his tanning liquids. I know he sometimes makes camp at a crossroads between here and there.
Now this is a real Hellcat, boy. Fiat Chrysler Dodge, and he said, look at this. No, I think it's FCA. Fiat Chrysler of America. Yeah, where are we going, bud? Inline roads.
Show me what lies ahead.
Why is it red? Of course, there's no roads on his way back. Inland roads. Inland roads. On his way back from where? This, I swear to God, dude. This is exactly what I'm talking about. His way back from this, okay, so. Still don't know what inland mean. Inland roads. Alright, let's do it right here. And then go. Fucking kidding me? Oh no, that's because they're inside.
We can retrace his steps. With luck, he hasn't done anything foolish.
Is he prone to that sort of thing?
Never. That's why his absence worries me. I told you how we found him, didn't I?
You did. Led by a white elk to a lost babe in the woods. A fated encounter.
Fated, yes. As if gifted from one guardian to another, he was bestowed on us like a... like a babe among the reeds.
Man, you didn't tell me there's no door in this motherfucker. Find the key. I mean, all we're looking for are hints, bud. You know what I'm saying? To me, this is bullshit, bud. This shit is bigger than fucking Odyssey, dude. The game is bigger than Assassin's Creed Odyssey, like the map and shit. So, if it's that long, then you gotta be trying to find everything, you know what I'm saying? And the crazy thing is, I played Odyssey in the exploration mode where there wouldn't be shit pointed out to you. You would have to find it yourself. And that was fun, but on this one, it's just fucking crazy. Here we are. Inland roads.
We should get going.
Get going where, man? I can't believe this shit. And this is a quest, dog. And they still ain't gonna tell you where the fuck to go. You wanna try to do a simple ass quest, but this shit is bogged down by trying to find something. See, that's what I was talking about. In Odyssey, you would find it. You know, they would give you an assignment or whatever. And fucking, when you did the shit, then they'd do a lot of shit like,
we should get going.
Tell you where you're supposed to go, you know what I'm saying? The fuck is she hiding from, dude?
Geld in Minthas.
Yeah, young Drain's bitch. Signing off. Be right back. Gone.